Hi, I'm Renee Suzanne, a life coach to help you find the love of your life. And today I want to talk about how to know if he is boyfriend material. So the first thing I'm going to say is this is totally your responsibility. So you need to take charge of this. Yes, you can do this and still be feminine, but it really is up to you to take charge of creating the kind of life that you want to have. And this is very important in the area of love and relationships. So what a lot of women do is they just kind of show up and they hope that the guy wants what they want and they're not going to have to communicate or take any responsibility for it whatsoever. And there are several reasons for this. First of all, we're scared that we're going to scare the guy off, which you need to let that go right now. You want to scare the wrong guys off. You really do. Okay. And another thing is we just, as women, a lot of times think that the guys are supposed to take care of this. The guys are supposed to take the lead and we should just follow along and everything should just fall into place. And it usually doesn't. And when it doesn't, it kind of sucks. So here is how you can proactively determine if he is a boyfriend or boyfriend material and still remain feminine and still have a great relationship and not just have to boss him around or tell him what to do or act like a drill sergeant. So the first thing you do is you know what it is that you want. So you are looking for a boyfriend. You do want a lasting connection. Maybe you're looking for something that leads to marriage. This is totally fine. I want you to own that in your own heart. Be okay with that within yourself. Be able to communicate about that. And is it awkward sometimes? Sure, but relationships are awkward sometimes. So just go ahead and own it. Own what you want. Be willing and able to talk about it and be upfront about it with the guys you date. And please put this stuff in your profile. And then you want to ask the guy, first of all, like find guys, look in their profiles. If you can tell from his profile that he's a player or that he's really not ready to settle down, if it's like super obvious, don't even try it for that guy. You can't, it's so much more efficient to take a guy who wants what you want and have the boyfriend thing happen with him than it is to find some guy over here that doesn't even want that and then try to shoehorn him into your plan for the relationship you want. Don't do that. That's a complete waste of time. Find guys who are up for the kind of experience you want to have. And you want to ask him what he's looking for. Ask him what he is looking for before you go on about what you are looking for, because if he is super attracted to you, which he will be because you're amazing, he might want to please you or tell you what he thinks that you want to hear. And you don't want that. You want to hear what he is looking for first. And then he will probably ask what you're looking for. And you can go ahead and be upfront about that as long as you state it nicely and in a man-friendly way. You don't need to beat him over the head with a rolling pin, but ask him what he wants first and then be open about what it is that you're looking for, what kind of relationship you want. And then here is the thing. The proof is in the pudding. Like, time will reveal what it is that he is actually looking for. Now, guys can say things like, yeah, they want to get married someday, or, oh, they really are looking for a girlfriend, but they might not necessarily mean that that is what they're looking for with you. So you want to make sure that things stand the test of time. And so the way you do this is just see how he shows up without nudging him, please don't text him after that first date saying, thank you, it was so lovely to la 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 la. No, he can reach out to you. And then this is not game playing. This is called having standards for your life. You want to see how he's going to show up. So give him the time and the space to do that without texting him, without nudging him, without pinging him, without being like, hi, I'm still here. I still like you. I want you to know I'm interested kind of thing. I saw this article that you might like. I saw this cat video. No. You wait until he reaches out to you and you let him reach out to you. You let that happen and you kind of lean back and see what he does. Is he texting you? Is he calling you? Is he planning dates with you? Even during COVID, he could reach out to you and say, do you want to chat on the phone tonight? Do you want to schedule a Skype date? Whatever. He can reach out to you. Let him. Give him the time and the space to do that. And I know it's hard to wait. I know it is. But you will be rewarded. Your patience will be rewarded, because the guys who are going to bother to do this are the guys who are really interested in you. Don't try to take a guy who's not interested in being your boyfriend and making him be your boyfriend. It does not work. Guys know what they want. So see how he shows up. See if he's planning the dates. See if he's calling you ahead of time. See if he's asking you to be your boyfriend. Okay, guys who want to be your boyfriend act like they want to be your boyfriend. They're not afraid to ask you to be his girlfriend. He's not, okay? So if things go on for a few months and he's not taking down his profile or asking you to take yours down or doing something to indicate that he's interested in an exclusive relationship and straight up asking you about that, then he's not interested. And you can go ahead, for your own peace of mind, have a define the relationship, where is this going conversation. Those usually don't go well. I mean, I've never seen one go well, but if there's always an exception. I've heard of them, but I've never seen one personally. So if you have to ask that just for your own peace of mind, for like closure or whatever, go ahead and do it. I don't really think that you should have to. I think you should be dating other guys. And if this one's not interested in being your boyfriend, you'll find someone who is. So hopefully you won't have to go there. But definitely you want to be vetting guys, seeing how they show up. This is how you tell if a man is boyfriend material. If you like this video, go to my website, ReneeSuzanneCoaching.com, and get my free gift to help you find love. And thank you for watching. Bye.